I was our Sammy. Our Sammy's nearly 10. He's got 2 worms and a catapult. And he's built an underground den. But I'm not allowed to go in there. My mum says I have to wait by the gate because I'm only 7. But I'm not. I'm nearly 8. I sometimes hate our Sammy. He robbed my toy car, you know. Now the wheels are missing and the top's broke off. And the bleeding thing won't go. And he says when he took it, it was just like that. But it wasn't. It went dead straight. But you can't say nothing when they think you're 7, but you're not. You're nearly 8. I sometimes wish I was our Sammy. You want to see him spit? Ah, oh, straight in your eye from 20 yards. And everyone a hit. And he's allowed to play with matches. And he goes to bed dead late. But I have to go to bed at 7, even though I'm nearly 8. You know our Sammy? You know what he sometimes does? He draws pictures of nudie women with no arms or legs or even heads at the baths when we go swimming. But I'm not allowed to go to the baths. My mum says I might get drowned and I have to wait because I'm only 7. But I'm not! I'm nearly 8! You know our Sammy? You know what else he sometimes does? He pees through the letterbox of the house next door to us. I tried to do it once, but I had to stand on a crate because I couldn't reach the letterbox. But I will be able to by the time I'm 8.